Okay, hello everyone. My name is Chirezi Atanas, a student at the Great Zimbabwe University, and I'm a peer educator. Mostly my poems are there to educate my peers so that they grow well, they think positively. So the poem which I have now is about sexual productive youth. Student and youth working on reproductive youth action team. I mean my mother, say what, who taught me life skills. She liberated me from the world of ignorance and arrogance to the world of the living, filling my empty big head with knowledge and experience. My fellow students, united we stand, divided we fall. Let gender-based violence be our totem, sexual harassment our enemy.
Rape, drug abuse, unprotected sex, discrimination are dangerous weapons should never attempt to touch, for these are the weapons of mass destruction to the current and the coming generation.
My mother, say what, has taught me that A, B, C, D is now the ruling part of my heart. A, I'm talking of abstinence. B, be faithful. C, compromise. D, delay getting a sexual relationship with your partner until you are able to negotiate for safer sex. Abstain from engaging in sexual relationship. Tell yourself that sex is non-existent in this living world. My dear brothers and sisters, any consumption of the fruit will let your days be numbered in this Garden of Eden. Be faithful. Stick to one partner. My dear brothers, diversification is only in business where you can open 1,000 outlets. Your room is not a labor room where women of different types may enter and live. Stop calling yourself a man's lady, because women will plunge you into destruction. To you, my dear sisters, love is not a business where you can employ 1,000 partners. One man is enough to define love. So why 3? Why 6? Why 12? Are you Jesus who needed 12 disciples? Are you a soccer coach who needs 11 players and 5 substitutes? Oh no, no, my dear sisters, you're just a student who has a future ahead. So why ruining your life? See, compromise. If you think you cannot do it without sex, let your daily song be no condom, no sex, for condom is a lifesaver. But be careful when using it, for not all who used it were saved.
Last but not least,
delay engaging in sexual relationship with your partner until you are able to negotiate for safer sex. Why hurry?
Why rush? Remember, speed kills.
Take care of yourself. Thank you so much.